We need to move to bout number six. And we now have our second battle of the Aussie versus the Yank. And from what I've heard, there may not be much left of either of them when all is said and done. There is a 14-year age gap. I did say 14, not 40. But will that make any difference? Let's bring them out and have a look. And let's have a look at the boxer from the red corner.
Anyone who knows me will tell you that I'm hyperactive. When I'm training, I'm calmer and I sleep better. In short, I'm old. The saying goes that old age and treachery will always beat youth and exuberance. My job and my kids are equally demanding, so the hardest part of training is sneaking in the sessions. I work on fitness and technique. But what I really love is the sparring. I played football for years and I was a pretty handy striker, so I've always got a good eye for an opening. To everyone here tonight, just a huge thank you, and I hope you enjoy the show. To my opponent, to the victor go the spoils. I'll win because I hate to lose even more than I like to win. My name is John, the Ozstralian Stallion, Bona. Let's get ready to rumble.
He weighed in at 62 kilograms and is 5 feet 4 inches tall from Brisbane, Australia, representing League Leaders, John, the Ozstralian Stallion, Bona!
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land, Big John.
And his opponent in the blue corner.
I'm probably the only person in the squad who's had experience on a national stage in competing in athletics. As a nationally ranked table tennis player, you really have to focus on the accuracy and the quickness of your movements, which can definitely translate well in the ring. Tonight, a stage fight is not going to be an issue for me, as I have a lot of composure from my experience competing nationally. Without a doubt, this is definitely a once-in-a-lifetime experience for me, and also one of the best decisions I've made recently. I'm definitely in the best shape of my life, and also paying more attention to eating healthy and being more disciplined both at work and my workouts. Huge thanks to all my supporters both here in attendance and back home for your unparalleled confidence in me as well as your continued inspiration. To my opponent, don't blink, you're gonna miss yourself getting knocked out. I will emerge victorious because I am the best pound-for-pound fighter in the squad. My name is Chu, the Enigma Zhang. Good luck trying to figure me out.
He weighed in at 65 kilograms and is 5 feet 8 inches tall from the United States of America, representing Barclays, Chi, the Enigma Zhang!
You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame, yeah.
Thank you.
Another great bout, ladies and gentlemen. Bout number six, John and Chi. I would now like to ask to come into the ring the founder of the Children's Surgical Center in Cambodia, Mr. Dr. Jim Gologi. Boxes into the middle. We have a decision from our judges for bout number six. It is a split decision. The winner of bout number six from the blue corner, Chi the Enigma, Zhang.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You
can
gentlemen.
Be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Thank you, Dr. Jim. That's Dr. Jim Gologi from the Children's Surgical Center. And would you please thank our two boxers, John and Chi, bout number six.